after I read Mother Tongue, which was all about the English language and the different words, I read At Home and Neither Here Nor There and all of the books that he's written. And in one book, there was a reference to another book called Last Chance to See by Douglas Adams. And so Douglas Adams goes around the planet just documenting animals that are going to be extinct, possibly. And so...
Cheer.